New at noon, firefighters cleaned up a messy crash this morning in Cumberland County. A tractor trailer carrying egg beaters flipped over on 581 at the 1115 exit, spilling the egg product near the exit ramp. First responders took the driver to the hospital. No word on the driver's condition.